I don't like this one. So I don't think it's a beer. But you plan it on four practical purposes and those in the large investment. What is rather likely to do is to put them on the education plan. Now, not like those people who associate the education plan and the business plan with the PSL. The reason you need an education plan is you want to be able to be very clear on what you're going to do for 90 days, what you're going to do for 90 days, and what you're going to do for 90 days. This is important. Beyond that, the big plan is focused on focusing on the area. The focus is on what your plan is going to be in terms of revenue and spend, financial metrics, strategy, and supply and growth, so 3 to 5 year horizon, that will never even be different. And those are not valid to a lot of people. But we're going to do in terms of predictability for 360 days is much better than what we can do for 5 years. In fact, what we can do for 90 days is obviously much more visibility-wise better than what we can do for 90 days or 60 days. And education plan is more important than in my own highlight. What are the elements of the education plan? There are 5 important elements of the education plan. First one is obviously which customer are you planning to target within the segment of customer you're going after. Explain the customer persona and answer the need in a lot of detail. Second is the specific problem for the customer persona that you're going to solve. Up to that specific problem. Third is how are you going to be able to target, discover, and also encourage these customers to become customers of yours to solve that problem. Now, this is associated with what benefit do you have. Fourth is what is the need to predictor that you need to be able to put in place to attract, discover, manage, and to develop products associated with it. And finally, the product. Now, not necessarily saying this will be order in which the education plan needs to be. For some companies, the customer, the problem, and then the product might be the very most important thing, followed by discovery and management, and finally, closing in with the financial requirements, which is mostly a standard. So, depending on the type of opportunity you're in, you either want to be able to focus on product in the first level stages or on distribution, maybe when you go to the early stage. So, education plan, comes for business plan, using this vision.